memories come rushing up to meet me now. But in the space between the heavens, some corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when we're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell, touch the silk in her lapel, and as the teardrop rises from the comfort of the bed, take her frail hand and hold on to the place to stay, enough to eat. Somewhere old heroes shuffle safely down the street, where you can speak out loud about your doubts and fear. What's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear the standing issue kicking in the door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control, and everyone has recourse to the law.